The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and representing the Dangerous Alliance from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
His eyes tell the story of a man determined to win here tonight.
If he's not determined to win, stay home.
His opponent, from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 291 pounds, the WCW World Television Champion, the Superstar.
Thanks for joining us for this matchup brought to you by 2K Sports.
I love the people at 2K Sports. This match is among the many reasons why you should set your DVRs to record Superstars each and every week.
Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
Mano a mano, one fall will decide it.
Regardless, we and the rest of the WWE world are in for a night to remember.
How's that for ferocious? Looks like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
Yeah.
Brutal.
Second time around. Seems to work, though.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
Drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
Sheamus shows us some clever offense here. We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great.
Here's a cover. That was relatively easy to get out of. And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
Oh, he's obviously hoping to end it quickly. No, he kicks out. Nicely done.
Yeah, real nicely done. I can't believe he's in this. Well, I've never seen him do that before. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Oh, my. Look at this.
What should Sheamus Sheamus be looking to do now, King?
I'd say he's starting to...
We got a cover.
One, two,
no! Kicks out just in time.
Yes, I can't believe it. He just kicked out.
Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
Oh, this isn't good.
Will he be victorious?
I think this is it.
One, two, three.
The cover. And this one's history. What a win.
Here's your winner, the Superstar.
Impressive showing for the win tonight.
Right from the opening bell, Sheamus really looked lost out there tonight.
And it'll be interesting to see the ripple effects this win has in the weeks to come.